हाय एवरीवन, क्लास 10th सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, टॉपिक अप्रिसिएशन ऑफ द पोएम वेर द माइंड इज़ विदाउट फियर। द टाइटल ऑफ द पोएम वेर द माइंड इज़ विदाउट फियर इज़ रिटन बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर। देर इज़ नो राइम स्कीम इन द पोएम एज इट इज़ रिटन इन फ्री वर्ड्स। द सेंट्रल आइडिया ऑफ द पोएम इज़ अबाउट पोएट्स विजन ऑफ फ्रीडम फॉर हिज कंट्री। ही वॉन्ट्स हिज कंट्री मैन टू लिव फ्रीली एंड इंडिपेंडेंटली, where he also prays to God for an overall awakening of the people of nation. The figure of speech used in the poem is alliteration, metaphor, apostrophe, personification. Alliteration is used in the line "into the dreary desert sand of dead habit." The special feature of the poem is that it is a prayer to God, where poet wishes for the better future of his country, where they could live freely and independently. My favorite line in the poem is, "Into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake," as poet wishes his country to be free from the colonial rule, where everyone can live freely and independently. I like this poem for its beautiful dream to live freely, independently, and also wish for the better future of the country. Thank you.